And you know what? Another great story about that NSX, it was when I finally, after 6 months of getting in his ear about smoking weed, I was like trying to convince him to smoke weed. I'm like, he's so funny. He's so funny without weed. I go, if I could get him to smoke weed, because everybody thought I was crazy for smoking weed. And then I finally convinced him. We were in his NSX. He pulls over and he goes, okay, fucking pull it out. I'm like, not right now. I had a man bag. I had a man bag with weed. Hell and he goes, pull it out. I go, dude, no.
Two gay things.
I finally convinced him to smoke weed. But it was while we were driving. It took 6 months. He pulls over and goes, pull it out. And I said, shit, right now? And he pulled it out. And
this is going to be a cartoon for sure.
100%.
Polytune. The crazy thing is,
I didn't drive for 6 months when I started smoking weed. I wouldn't drive. I was too scared. And he goes, dude, let's just do it. I'm like, we got to go to fucking Baskin Robbins. He's got to feel that shit. Because this is it. I finally convinced him to do it. So let's go to, is there an ice cream place? There's a Baskin Robbins down on Topanga. We made a beeline.
I got as high as you can get. You know that first time high.
And you never stopped. You never snuffed after that. That was it.
That was it.
And then check this out.
Every day.
Well, I take October's off.
No, he doesn't remember, but there was some ups and downs. But that night.
I remember.
That night, we went to Baskin Robbins. He had a fucking hot fudge sundae. Mm. And we went to the Comedy Store. And he got on stage the first night he smoked weed. And this joke, I'll never forget it. He goes, dude, I got high for the first time today. And damn, I didn't realize hot fudge sundaes were so fucking good.
The crowd go nuts?
Yeah, he did it way better.
When I got high?
It was definitely not how I said it.